Got a bitch that's looking like a legit model.